Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. Interior of those structures before we leave.
Roger that. Marines! Assemble for evac! Pronto!
Here comes more!
We should secure the area before the dropship arrives. We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Let's make sure there are no Covenant hiding in the area. Picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain's still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
go, go!
About time you showed up. I'm ready. Where? Let's go!
traffic on the Covenant Battle.net. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for liftoff. We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission. Has captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Keyes' neural implants.
Hit them, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Shows movement around the next bend.
We'll be ready to advance as soon as you call for us, Cortana.
Hey, we did it! We're right behind you, Chief!
Thank you. target up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up around them.
Fireteam Charlie, the Chief has the left flank covered. Recommend you move up the middle.
Thank you. I'm going after him. Come on! Let's go! Let's go! Come on! Over here! Fire in the hole!
Let's do it!
19. We've reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements.
Copy that, Cortana. Hold tight, gentlemen. Bohammer out.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
no covenant. You had to open your mouth.
Talking about, ooh. inside, Chief.
Chief, let's see if we can find a way to open this door. Wait, that's the locked door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room. Down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room. Wait. That's the locked door down there. Marines. Must be somewhere in this room. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room. Thank you. the locked door down there. Controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
more here!
Cortana to Echo 419, requesting reinforcements at our position.
Warhammer here, Cortana. I read you, but you're in. I'm not sure I can.
Lock onto my signal and approach fast and low. There's a shuttle bay on the ship's starboard side.
Roger, Cortana. Echo 419 on approach.
Thank you.
on it.
I'd like to see you. Bit marked.
Thank you. Your face.
Looks like the ship's command center. The captain's transponder signal is strong. We must be close. We must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
Thank you. Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay, yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir!
Okay, sir!
Chief, you have the point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac. No! We have the captain. The Covenant have all.
I knew there was one on board.
Thank you. We made it.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man! We're trapped in here! We're screwed! We're screwed, man!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.